so thrilled to be doing this video. It has been very long in the waiting to do it. I love these nails. The only downside to them is that when there's stuff I need to use my fingertips for, like typing or like itching my ear, and I do not believe any of these are brand new from Amazon, although I did buy some that are like new or gently used or new from other buyers, but I don't believe any of them are actually new off of Amazon. One of them might be though, because it was cheaper that way. I don't know, I just looked at the cheaper prices comparing like the condition and what condition it was in and the shipping prices, some of that, and try to get the best deal. So with that being said, we'll get right into this video. A quick disclaimer. All credit goes to the books, the writers, and all this stuff, the authors. I'm not trying to, like, take credit anyway, and obviously I wouldn't be, because it's a book haul, so I'm obviously, like, you know, not trying to say these are my books or anything like that, but I just want to give a quick credit, just in case that's a thing that needs to be said. I'm not really sure, but also these are all young adult books, and they are all mentioned or involve quite mature themes, so there's that. Also, this video might be broken up into two or three parts, depending on how long this takes and what pace I go at, and also if I get interrupted, because my family is home and they do like to come in and barge in without knocking. So I apologize if there's a hurried ending or something, but I do the best I can to put out content for you guys. And this is the second video with these nails. What do you guys think of them? I like them. They're a little bit annoying, but it's still worth it. Alright, so the first book is called The Twin. T-H-E-T-W-I-N. And it's by Natasha Preston. She is She's actually only like 20, I think. She's the best-selling author of This Seller. She used to be a Wattpad author. I'm not sure if her books are still up there, but then she got, you know, famous, and now she has paper books, like, you know. But, yeah, I've read The Seller of hers. I've read The Cabin. I read a few of hers, quite a few. The Silent series, oh my gosh. The Silent series of hers is like 4 books, and it's so good. If you are needing book recommendations, besides the ones I'm recommending now, the Silent series by Natasha Preston is so good. I actually want to get it. And while I'm on the subject, I'm actually going to write that down on my phone real quickly. Just because I forgot that I wanted that series. I know this is supposed to be a book haul. I just got so caught up in that tapping. Okay, so I'm gonna read a little bit on the back. Iris is watching me from the window, but she's not in her bedroom, she's in mine. That's the little thing up here. and then a little blurb, if you will. Fun fact, which I've already said this, I believe, in a past video, but blurb is more of like a England, UK word, in my experience. I've never heard anyone in the US really say that. But Lottie ASMR, her real name is Lottie Fellows. She's an ASMR artist who I love. She always says blurb, and I love it. I love the way it sounds. I think it's super relaxing. So I like to use that word as well, but I just got it from her, just to let you know. Okay. Ivy and Iris haven't lived together for years. When their mother and father divorced, each parent got custody of one twin. But after a tragic accident takes her mom's life, the devastated sisters are reunited, and Iris moves in with Ivy and their dad. Iris takes her mom's death especially hard. She barely talks, spending hours alone in her room. Ivy can't stand to see Iris so sad. She promises Iris that she can share her life now. After all, they're sisters. Twins. It's a promise that Iris takes seriously, and before long, Ivy's friends, her teachers, and even her boyfriend fall under Iris' spell. Soon, Ivy begins to think there's something wrong with her twin. It's almost like Iris is out to get her. Ivy tells herself she's being paranoid. It's not like she's in danger from her twin. The twin is an unputdownable read that will keep you on the edge of your seat until the very end. When did this come out? Came out in 2020, so it's really new. Let's see, some other books that Natasha Preston has wrote are The Lost, You Will Be Mine, I think I read You Will Be Mine, The Stellar, The Cabin, Awake. Yeah, I've read a few of those. The price of this is $10.99 in the US and $14.99 in Canada, although on Amazon I got it for, I think, I want to say like $6 including shipping, because I got it from a used bookseller, which is actually a very good deal. And you can get some books even cheaper than that, just depending on where you get them from. Sorry about that if you heard that. Alright, the second book is called Bad Girls with Perfect Faces by Lynn Weingarten. I've read one of her books before. It's called Suicide Notes from Beautiful Girls. It is so good, so like captivating and thrilling, and there's so many just like, what? Like, there's so many little details that don't make sense. You kind of make like an assumption of what you think happened in your mind, and in the end it's completely wrong, but like every little single detail adds up to make like the ending so great. So I really loved her books. I'm really looking forward to reading this one. Oh, look right here. That's the cover of Suicide Notes for Beautiful Girls. I actually asked my boyfriend for that for Christmas, so I hope I get that book. The price on this one is $17.99 US or $23.99 in Canada. And I think I paid maybe like $4 for this one. For all the books I'm showing today, I paid from like $7 to like $3 total for them. So, good deals. Back of the book says, when I looked up, his smile was wide and real. Ready, he said. I faked the smile back. I had gotten so good at faking things. I thought, you brought this on yourself, Sasha. You will never get to stop pretending now. He squeezed my hand. He couldn't begin to imagine what this actually was. He had no idea what I'd done, what any of us had. On the inside it says, when Sasha's best friend, Xavier, gets back together with his cheating ex, Ivy, Sasha knows she needs to protect him, so she poses as a guy online to lure Ivy away. But Sasha's plan goes sickeningly wrong, and she soon learns to be careful of who you pretend to be, or you might be surprised by who you become. I haven't even read any of these books. Well, this one. I haven't read either of them, or even like skimmed them or looked at them so much, more than reading like the summary of it, which is basically just the blurb of this, or this little blurb that's on the inside of the jacket or on the back of the book. that's pretty much all they tell you when you buy it. So, based on that, so I bought it, but I have no idea what happened to them. So don't worry, there's no spoilers. And that is going to be the end of today's video. Keep your eyes out for part 2 for the next books that I have to show you guys. Thank you so much for watching, and hope you sleep well. Bye, guys.